Hello everyone, myself Rupesh Mayanshi from LP Sawani Vidya Bhavan English Medium. Today we have filled the color in flower and leaves. This time we use watercolor wash technique. In wash we use maximum water, like 80-20, 80% water and 20% color. First we take yellow color. You can use any color, like yellow, orange, pink, light blue, red, etc. First we fill color, then we do shading with crayon color. We use maximum water in this color, in wash technique. 80% water and 20% only color. Only flower and leaf. Now we use pink color. First, third flower. You can choose any color, your choice. Now we take orange color for fourth flower. Thank you. we take light green color for leaves. Now we fill color in basket, orange, yellow, blue and purple. Orange and yellow. This time we use thick color like maximum color and minimum water. Thick color normally we use like first yellow color, remember this time we use thick color, only one or two drop water only use. Basket we use thick color. Now we fill orange color. You remember series of color in basket? Orange, yellow, blue, and purple. First you marking, then color. Light blue color, cobalt blue plus white. Last we use purple color. Okay. Our first fill color is complete. Crayon shading we do in next session. Thank you.